Diversity Tool, Part 3, on how to design a sports coat from scratch.
Okay, we have some fabric here, found on 2-inch fabric. I think it's about 3 yards. Chose this color, it's going to be an interesting sports blazer. This light, I think it's blue.
Thank you.
I have my collar. I have a small piece here. Well, actually, I need two sides to this collar. So, I'll use that for something else. I'm going to use this piece for my collar. Chase up my collar here. Sharpen my crayon. Trace that. I think I can get another one here. We're good to go. Let's cut that out. This is one thing you can't rush, cutting out these patterns. I think the wheel cutters are faster and stronger. And this can be time consuming. But everybody has that ability to give up their time. This is something I've been doing since a kid. It's like a second nature. It don't even bother me. As a matter of fact, it's relaxing.